fishing for chub. This is what I'm using. I'm using a little tiny 3 gram ball weight. A foot of hook length. Size 10. Can't really get it to focus. Just a size 10. A couple of maggots. I've had a few perch in this one already. Get back in. Good in here, lad. Give him a minute. A great fight. There he goes. He's getting ready. He's ready to go. He's gone. Come on, buddy. second perch from this spot. This is going to be my last spot today. I only had a couple of spare hours. Thought I'd get out. Bit of light ledgering, maggots, bread, bit of sweet corn, luncheon meat. The only thing that's produced today though is the maggots. They got me that nice chub and a real nice handful of these. Get him back in before he does any damage. This is the best perch from here so far today. Lovely perch. Be a bit short of half a pound. This is going to be the last swim of fishing today. So I've had a good day. A handful of nice perch. A lovely chub just over 4 pounds earlier. Definitely gone back to that swim. There was two in there, much bigger. But for now, okay guys, that's me done for today. I've had a really good afternoon actually. It's just been a few hours of fishing down here. Simple kit, didn't have to carry too much. Caught that really nice chub. It's made my day, that has. I've had some nice perch, nothing massive. Biggest one, probably just pushing half a pound if it's lucky. But some good sport. I'm definitely gonna go back to that spot with the other chub and see if I can't catch one of those big ones. Anyway, take it easy guys, and I'll see you next time.